English ivy arrived in North America as a landscape plant, but soon escaped from those settings into natural areas. This evergreen perennial vine can grow up to 90 feet. You've probably seen it in hanging baskets, where it tumbles over the edges. Many homeowners also keep it inside pots as a decorative plant. So why is English ivy considered an invasive species here in Maryland? Here at White Marsh Park, volunteers from the city's Weed Warrior program have been working for years to get the vine under control.
Eventually, it grows to be a very, very strong plant. If you want to look at this, here is this is a gap where a previous Weed Warrior team cut the actual vine. This is how big it can get, and that is how it can literally end up pulling the tree down.
When it grows vigorously in forests, it inhibits the growth of wildflowers, new trees, and shrubs.
We're behind the Bowie Playhouse, and you can see the sweep of trees in front of us. It's early spring, so the hardwoods are not leafing out yet, but what you're seeing in the green is English ivy that is growing up those trees. And this will be probably our first project once we start doing Weed Warrior work days. We'd come here and you'd go and you'd be given a 15-minute on-site training on how to do it. And then you'll be set loose with tools. The city provides the tools.
English ivy spreads by runners as well as by seed when its berry-like fruits are eaten and dispersed by birds. Vines climbing up tree trunks spread out and cling on to branches and twigs, blocking sunlight from reaching the foliage, impeding photosynthesis. An infested tree will eventually die. The added weight of vines also makes trees susceptible to blowing over during storms.
We work once a month in White Marsh Park. We're probably going to finish, hopefully, this year and move on to other areas. But this is a perfect citizen participation project. Students can get student service hours. Scouts can work on merit badges.
The program will resume shortly. If you're interested in signing up, you can go to our website at cityofbowie.org/greenbowie. You can also email Ashley Diaz at adiaz@cityofbowie.org for more information.